touring the fire. The major interstate that connects Phoenix to Flagstaff will be expanded. The Arizona Department of Transportation has won a $90 million federal grant to improve Interstate 17. Construction will add lanes along 23 miles of I-17. Work will start by 2021, be finished by 2023. ADOT says these improvements will ease congestion on the very busy interstate.
Two crime stories.